Mr. Stark, I will counsel you as to your loved one's additional needs. Counsel Starker? This is Mr. Barlow.
Mr. Barlow, how do you do?
Mr. Barlow's loved one is Sir Francis Hinsley.
Yes, of course. I'm certain we can accommodate Sir Francis in an appropriate manner. Had you any special requirements in mind, Mr. Barlow?
Well, I haven't thought much about it, actually. You see, well, it all happened quite suddenly, you see.
Yes, of course. This way. Now, these are lead-coated steels. Medium price range. The Silent Night special. And very special it is, too, if I may say so. Waterproof, of course.
A waterproof?
All our units are waterproof. This offers maximum protection for a unit in the middle price range. Now, here is your handsome Rust King in 7-gauge steel. With a choice of finish in 8 color combinations, this unit is guaranteed to give maximum protection. It's moisture proof, Mr. Barlow. And here are your bronzes. They are dampness proof.
Dampness proof?
Not merely waterproof, nor moisture proof, Mr. Barlow, but dampness proof. Now then, in addition, your Emperor model features not a rayon or crepe interior, but an all silk interior. Tell me, Mr. Barlow, was your uncle a sensitive person?
Yes, I suppose he was.
Rayon chafes, you know. Personally, I find it really quite abrasive.
Well, then I think that I'll take the Emperor model.
Wonderful, Mr. Barlow, wonderful. Now then, Mr. Barlow, have you given any thought to exterior designations? I can give you our eternal flame in either perpetual eternal or standard eternal.
Well, what is the difference, actually?
Well, with standard eternal, your flame burns only during visiting hours. It is shut down at night. With your perpetual eternal, your flame is in service 24 hours a day.
Well, I think the perpetual eternal, wouldn't you?
Oh, yes. Yes.
Propane or butane, Mr. Barlow.
What?
Propane burns bluer.
Oh, well, nicer, I think. Don't you, huh?
Definitely.
Oh.
Marvelous. Simply marvelous, Mr. Barlow. Now we'll just go along into fittings. This is the Prince Albert, one of our most popular slumber room ensembles. Really quite lovely. It's split at the seams, you see. Avoids having to force the arms and legs. Very clever, isn't it?
Oh, yes, it is.
The idea originated in vaudeville with the quick change artiste.
Yes, I see. Well, as a matter of fact, I think he might be best in something of his own.
Of course, if you feel that would be appropriate.